If you'd like to see how I got this hair look using Bantu Knots, stay tuned. know, I didn't think this was gonna come out looking so cute. This is actually my first Bantu knot out, so you know, I think it came out kind of good for that. Maybe I can improve, but you know, I think it's cute. Of course, I love my hair to be at least twice the size of this right now, so you know, it's a little weird for me, but I do think it came out, you know, okay. So if you guys like these kinds of videos, you know, hair tutorials or, you know, hair videos and things like that, then like this video to let me know so that I can know, you know, what kind of videos you guys prefer me to post. So definitely like it if you like. And if you don't really care for hair videos so much, then, you know, like other videos of mine that are in the topic of the kind of thing that you do like. So again, I'll know based on the likes exactly what I should be uploading for you guys. And I really want to thank you guys so much for watching. So that means a lot to me. I also wanted to tell you guys really quickly, I haven't really put the word out officially, but as of right now, I want to let you guys know that once I reach 50 subbies, I will be posting my 20 random facts about me tag video to give you guys the opportunity to get to know me a little bit better. For those of you who are interested, you know, definitely hit that red button, and I will talk to you guys later. Thanks so much for watching. It means a lot to me, you guys. Bye!